consider for a moment a turbulent business environment that impacts both the demand for your product and the cost of your operations. Is there anything that can be done to offset this? Well, yes. You could consider moving towards using equipment in line with the service business model. Imagine that your production line, or at least parts of it, only incur costs when you actually use it. Start small and consider a robot as a service. You should have the option of only paying for the job that is actually done by the robot. This shifts your spending from CapEx to OpEx and allows you to gain unparalleled flexibility in manufacturing operations. If demand for your product grows, you hire more robots and pay as you go. These devices will be serviced and maintained by the owner, and you just reap the benefits of their operation. Fewer headaches, more productivity. How is this possible? Well, like with many other devices, a robot can now be connected to a cloud, and so their operations can be monitored from virtually anywhere. And you can check on their status, their maintenance needs, and how they are performing in relation to your production plan. This also allows manufacturers like us to bill you precisely for what you use. And that's it for today. See you soon.